The Mississippi Bureau of Investigation is asking for the public's help in identifying an African-American man found dead in Forrest County. He was found near mile marker 73 on I-59. He's believed to be around 15 to 25 years old, about 5'9" tall. He was wearing red and white striped pants, red Air Jordan tennis shoes, and an American fighter shirt. Now, if you have any information, please contact the Mississippi Bureau of Investigation.